Hello everyone, welcome back to Vintage Rails. I'm Nate, and here is a very special video. You already know by the title what this video is about, why am I explaining it to you now, but anyhow. So, I was given the opportunity to do something that I had never done before, operate a steam locomotive. Specifically, this steam locomotive. Although it is a bit pint-sized, this is the first steam locomotive I have ever driven. Period. I cannot state that more. This is the first time ever. I've been wanting to do this ever since I got into trains, really, driving a steam engine. I've driven actual full-size diesels. I might post that video some other time, but there's also another interesting thing coming up next week, so do stay tuned for that. By the way, subscribe, like, comment on this video, tell me what you think. There are some parts of the video I had to cut out, such as this. Yeah, my camera setup was not very good. Anyhow, so please do enjoy the video, and I'll see you at the end of the video.
Okay, I'm gonna sit on the car that likes to derail. If you have any challenge or feel uncomfortable, stop and I'll come up. Good luck.
Oh boy.
I'm gonna give you the honest truth about this. I was scared to death operating that thing. Luckily, there are some safety features that the owner had built in his engine. He built the engine himself, partly from kit and partly from actual machine work, because he does have a machine shop. So, my greatest thanks to you, sir. I'm not gonna mention names for certain reasons, but I do thank him, and I hope to drive the full ones someday. Full size ones someday. So I hope you liked the best parts to my first time operating a steam engine. So thank you for watching this video, and until next time, see you then, and God bless.